Hi, I'm Dr. Lakshmi Roopesh, specialized in aesthetic dentistry and implantology. I'm the founder and MD of Dental Den. I would like to talk about amalgam fillings, or what we call as mercury fillings. These mercury fillings are being used for more than a century. But these days, we are more aware of the harmful effects of mercury and how the mercury vapors can cause a long-term health hazard. So hence, for a long time, at least in my practice, I haven't used mercury fillings for more than 15 years now. So mercury fillings has 50% of mercury in it, which actually gives the strength to the filling. However, mercury is a neurotoxin, which can cause damage to the nerves, according to the research. So this neurotoxin that is in the mouth as a mercury filling can slowly get leached into our system, which causes health hazard. So though the science is still looking for more research on this, however, why do we have to take a risk with something that we know is already a toxic for us and for our environment? So I would say the mercury fillings should be avoided if you are doing a filling for the first time. However, if you already have mercury fillings in your mouth, the fillings needs to be evaluated whether they need a removal or not based on how big or small your filling is. Not necessarily all mercury fillings has to be removed, because removing certain mercury fillings may indirectly lead to root canal treatment, which might not be necessary for a few more years in case if the filling was left. However, like I said, if you're going for a new filling, do not go for a mercury filling. Opt for a better filling, resin filling, that is, or a tooth colored filling, which will again has a good strength and it is safer for you.